everybody, it's Dr. Joe, and I've got a new friend with me. Wait, I've got a new friend with me. Let's get started. Disclaimer alert. So the folks at Wellden International sent me this awesome skeleton. That's where I came from. That's what I just said. So my friend here doesn't have a name yet. So I would like to have a contest for you to name the skeleton. So please leave an appropriate name in the comment section. And once we get all the names, we're gonna pick our favorite and give you a little shout out. Let's talk about this awesome skeleton for real now. What's so cool about it is, as you can see, it's a lifelike skeleton. It's full size, it's not mini size. The bones are complete replicas of bones in our bodies. And so what's really, really cool about that is you can see, you know, down here, this is the patella, and see how the patella sits on that femur bone, which is really, really important because something like patellofemoral pain syndrome, the patella or that kneecap doesn't track properly. And over time, what happens when that kneecap isn't tracking properly, it wears out that bone on the femur or the cartilage on the bone and causes a lot of pain. So it's nice to be able to see how that's supposed to sit on the bone and work properly. And then you can see how everything moves in the joint as well. So I really like it because it's kind of all bones down to the bare essentials, if you will, and you can see how things work and how they move and all the joints, which is very, very awesome. You can also see here, one of the big things that people have pain with but don't really get diagnosed with it is the SI joint. And the SI joint, the reason it causes a lot of pain is because it's a flat joint. As you can see here, it's not a nice ball and socket joint like the hip. So when it gets out of alignment, it can cause a lot of pain, and it doesn't have to be a lot. It can just be a little bit. And this SI joint is where the pelvis comes into the spine. So if that's slightly shifted one way or the other, you have a pelvic rotation, and that can cause you to walk differently. It can make your hips hurt. It can make your back hurt. It can make your knees or even your ankles hurt. So it's a nice way to really get down on the inside and see what's going on, because sometimes if someone just tells you about it, you don't really understand it until you can see what's going on. You can see that that joint is that flat joint, which makes it a little bit harder to fix sometimes. So that's pretty cool to see all that. So very, very cool skeleton. We'll be using it a lot in some anatomy stuff and showing you some things before we get exercises and stretches going, just so you can have a better idea of what's going on. So make sure you leave a name in the comment section. Yep, that's for, are you been looking away the whole time? I know, embarrassing, isn't it? And if you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment section. If you'd like to find out more about the skeleton or other cool products, you can go to Wellden.ca. And remember, be safe, have fun, and I hope you feel better soon. I hope you feel better soon.